We have zero visibility down here. Need more time. Over.
Get it, John. Land back for 5 minutes. Bury that man.
Sir. What? Okay. Move it, people. You heard the man. The clock is ticking.
Don't I know him from the academy?
Sorry. You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Forgive me, Lenny. My money.
Your money?!
Come on. Let's go. It's over.
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's knowledge, and Victoria was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria. Good luck, 47.
All civilians have been...
Travis? Is the line secure?
Go ahead.
We've located Vernwood family gravesite.
Very well. Proceed with the exhumation.
Honestly, I don't know what you were talking about. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Vernwood died that day. We have the police and autopsy reports. 47 himself confirmed the kill. What more do you want?
We've underestimated 47 more than once. No, I don't buy it. Vernwood is more than capable of faking her own death. She could outsmart you in a heartbeat.
Stay alert. Hostile situation.
Investigation.
forces to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. Yeah. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get confused. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is...
Why is he heading that way?
Travis to Pretoria. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Thank you. You never did get it, did you, you big bald fuck? She was made to be a killer, just like you! It was gonna be perfect.
Just tell me, did you kill her? Diana. Is she really dead?
You will never know.
Diana, do what you have to do.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome back. And thank you.
Who are you?
You really want to know? Because I can help you find them. For a price, of course.